Drag and drop your files, or type, paste, and edit your text here. Once upon a time, there was a young man named Ray who was struggling to make ends meet. I had been searching for a job for months but couldn't land one. I was getting desperate. One day, while scrolling through Instagram, he stumbled upon a profile belonging to a beautiful woman who called herself Willow. Willow was a wealthy woman who was known for taking care of me in exchange for companionship. She would shower them with gifts, take them on lavish vacations, and provide them with financial support. I thought this was the perfect opportunity to get out of my financial rut, so he decided to reach out to Willow. To my surprise, Willow responded immediately, and they started chatting. Ray was thrilled when she told him that she was interested in him and wanted to meet him in person. We talked over the phone and she told me about what she did. I was essentially a glorified errand runner, and I was being taken advantage of. I decided to confront the Willow about it, and she reluctantly agreed to start paying me. However, as time went on, I started to realize that I wasn't really getting paid for my services. The photo went viral within minutes, and my phone was buzzing with notifications. He had fumbled the entire situation and had become an overnight sensation for all the wrong reasons. Willow was furious and felt betrayed. She cut off all ties with me, leaving him to face the consequences of his actions alone. I learned a valuable lesson that day. I realized that there are no shortcuts in life and that true success comes from hard work and dedication. He also learned that trust and respect are essential in any relationship, regardless of how it's formed. And it opened my eyes to the realities of the world. It also taught me to be more careful and to look out for myself. Even though it was a rough experience, I'm glad that I took the chance and fumbled my way through it.